Kuna Matata and welcome back to Leon 1599. And today I'm going to be playing Mad City, and before I start the video I'd like to thank you very much for helping us reach 151 subscribers. I also like to apologize, I have not been uploading as of late. Don't have a good reason, sorry, but they have made up for it, and today I'm going to be showing you how to customize your equipment, as I had said in a previous video, most likely. So just choose a team. I'm going with heroes. Chunkies is full. Okay, let's see. Maybe police. So step one. Yikes! Okay, so now step one. As a ay. Okay, step one, as I was saying. Man, there's a lot of interruption. Okay. Step one. I'll take items for you. Step two is to get out of your base and go here where I have located on the map. Okay, now that you're inside, this is now step three. Get some weapons. I have died about 3 or 4 times. Man, this is tiring. So let's just go with this. So step four, step five. Step four. Yes, you come here, get some weapon skins. So now you see, for me, my AK has this one, but my Deagle has this, the regular. Pistol has all that, so you just choose. Some you can unlock, some you can buy. I guess. Let me guess. I'm being killed. So yeah, some you can buy. Gosh, this is tiring. So yes, you saw the process. So after that, you just equip your gun and you see how it looks like. I can't show you because in the server I'm in. The second server I've gone in, it's not very nice. So as always, Hakuna Matata, and thanks so much for watching this video. If you liked it, you know to do like the video, and I will see you in the next video. This time it won't be so late, okay? So don't worry. Still again, sorry for what I did. So Hakuna Matata, and I'll see you. Goodbye.